Sky here, back with another YouTube video. So today, guys, I'm gonna be driving my tractor around my yard. There won't be a lot of talking because of how loud it is, so I'm just gonna be driving around. Being careful not to leave my address. It's almost like my first time doing a vlog in a while. Maybe I have never done a vlog, but who knows? I have to censor that because of my parents' cars. So I'll have to drive through them. Okay. Maybe it's a 5-minute video of me driving around. No, this is not a green screen. It's me legitimately driving around my backyard. Just look how beautiful that is. Just look how beautiful it is. Feed me back to driving. I'm gonna be driving around slow so you guys can hear me. Maybe if you're not even able to hear me, who knows? The only way I'll find out is when I post a video. Look, a highway. I don't really want to catch some license plate numbers. One of my dad's tires are flat. So here we go. I'm driving around with one hand, vlogging with the other. 2 minutes in. You might be able to zoom in to get my dad's address on his car, so I'm avoiding that until it just got in my eye. We're setting up trees, we have a cornfield, garden. But if you can pinpoint exactly where that house is, this house is, you'll know where I live. Thank you for the people who subscribe for subscribing. Hope you guys enjoy this video of me driving around my backyard. I'm just driving around. I'm also steering off my phone. You guys wonder why I'm driving a certain way. If I did, I would have a camera sticking out the back. Maybe if I had a data plan, I would be connected to it on my computer, have that out here, and be like live streaming this. Maybe I'll have a headset on, but maybe. But I can live stream this if I get 1,000 subscribers on my YouTube channel. Some of you guys might know what this tractor is. I'm not gonna show you the name because I'm gonna get copyright striked, I think. I'm driving slow so you guys can actually hear me, because the slower it is, the quieter it is. Here's a close-up of our garden. And that stuff, our cornfield. Here's our cornfield. There's a tree. Very good producing fruit. If you guys enjoyed, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Also like it, it motivates me. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Let me just find the button.